Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to create the parallax animation effect in Adobe Photoshop. So let's start. First of all, open your image. Now select Quick Selection tool and click on Select Subject. However, you can select manually as well by Quick Selection tool. Now press Ctrl plus J to make copy of the selection. Press Ctrl and left click on this layer thumbnail. It will again make selection of it. Now select this background layer. Go to Select, then in Modify and select Expand. Here you can expand your selection. I'm going to expand it by 10 pixels here. Click OK. Now go to Edit and select Content Aware Fill. Here keep the color adaptation to very high. You can see now it has been merged properly. Click OK. Press Ctrl plus D for deselection. You can hide this top layer and can see if more adjustments are required. I want to merge this part more perfectly. For this, select Merge tool. Keep the strength up to 15%. Lower the hardness and keep it to almost 30 to 35% and then adjust size. Now apply the smudge tool here. It looks good now. Select Move tool. Unhide and select that top layer. Press Ctrl plus T and increase the size of it by dragging it to the top right corner. Now convert it to Smart Object. Right click on it and select Convert to Smart Object. Do the same to this background layer and convert it to. After this, go to Window and select Timeline. So we got the video timeline for both the layers. Maybe you have to click first on Create Video Timeline when you will click on Timeline. In my case, it did not appear. So keep it in mind. Duration of timeline is 5 seconds here by default. However, you can change it if you want. Now click on this top layer and open the options here. Enter a keyframe at the start by clicking on it. Now drag the slider to the end of the timeline. After this, decrease the size of it. Do the same with this background now. Bring the slider at the start. Enable the transform keyframe. Now go to the end and increase its size, unlike top layer. You can view your animation now by pressing space, but it will not play properly. It will play smoothly after rendering. Now I'm going to add snowfall here. I have given the material, please check in the description. Go to File, select Place Embedded and select this file. Resize it to the whole document. Bring it to the start of the timeline by dragging this layer. Now cut this portion which is extending beyond our timeline. Keep the slider at the start and click on it. Now it has been separated, so delete this by pressing delete button. Select the blending mode for this snowfall layer as screen. You can view it. Now we have to render it. Go to File, then in Export and select Render Video. Here you can rename the file as you want. I am renaming it as Parallax Animation. Here you can select its path. Keep all other settings same as showing by default. Now click on Render. It will take some time while rendering and exporting. I am just forwarding it now. So we have done it. Play your rendered video now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.